In a bid to check raging anger over the perceived injustice to general category youths, underscored by their Patidar agitation, the Anandiben Patel led Gujarat government on Thursday announced major fee incentives in professional education and other benefits for deserving students. But Patidar Anamat Andolan Samiti convener Hardik Patel dismissed the scheme as a lollipop for his community. Anandiben declared the Mukhya Mantri Yuva Swavalamb scheme at a function here. Most significant among the offerings was age relaxation of 5 years in eligibility for government jobs. The CM said economic subsidies given to general students were on a par with those given to SC, ST and OBC students. The scheme is expected to cost the exchequer Rs 1,000 crore per year.